this tutorial, I am going go through the custom text box to create a custom text box, and also use a file for both read and write, and also change the change in the file, change a few words or one word in a file, and save it, and also and save it. Okay, for this I need a command button. I call it the callback function part 16, and the label part 16 UCO, and I am going to generate that one. Now I'm going to C file. I delete unnecessary events and I move it under under my callback functions, which is here, and I am going to declare a few variables: integer, line, size, and I, and character like W1 10, W2 30, and S1 30, and a pointer, and I am going to also use file name of P, which P is defined. Because I am going to scroll up and down, and it is takes long time to scroll up and back. I have defined the P as max path length, which is defined in studio.h, and this is a size which is proper for a file, and I am going to use string 100, and I am going to use a static int text box control, and I am going on the inside the case, I am going to use define text box control is new control, and I am using new control, and I use the panel handle panel handle in our program, and I am going to use control. It's not button, it is control text box. I am going scrolling down to reach the text box here. Text box, and I am going to use the title is text box control, and the top to get a good place. I want to replace it down here. I can replace that, move that icon, and I can see here size position. The left is 587 and the top is 412, and I am going to use it in that 587, 412. The top is 412 and 587, and control I replace. I am going back here and move it back, this one, and then I am going to use the set control attribute, set control attribute, and the panel handle is our panel handle, and the ID is our defined because I haven't compiled it. It doesn't appear here. Then I cancel and exit, and I am going to delete and compile it. And I am going to use again set control control key P button, and I use that one. Now I'm using panel, and I hope that it appears here. It doesn't appear because it is not the it is not a component from our program, and I am going to copy that name, copy, and I am going to use it here, and I suppose that I am using mistake here. I must use set set text control height. Yes, set text on control height, and I'm using the variable panel handle, and the identification is this one, and the width you are going to use the same width as this one, and its width is 255, and I am going to use the same 255. Keep control key and press I button, and I am going to use the set control attribute, the same panel handle and the same are default, and I am going to use attribute visible lines, and I am going to select text box visible lines, and the value I am going to use 1 UCO, and it appears something else here. Text box visible lines UCO, and the value I am going to use 10 because it is between 1 to 500 valid range, and I am going to use 10, which is okay. Control I, and then I am going to use file selects, and I am going to be here, and I am going to copy and paste it here, V, and I am using the file pointed EFP and pointed UFP, and what is going here, because I want open a file, read and then write on the same file. Here is while read only, I am going to use control key, and here I am going to change it to write or read, control I, and I am going to use here EFP for read only. I cannot use directly write, read write RW, because when I am going to go through the lines, the cursor after reading of a line is going to be replaced in in the next line, and when I want to write, it's going to be the index is going to be wrong, and the program doesn't work well, and I am going to use the while loop. If fget s is an string, I am putting in a string with 80 characters, and from EFP is not equal null. While it is not null, that one is not null, while it is not null, we are going to use send control P set control val, and I'm using the panel handle, and our ID is text box control. This is our text box, and I am going to put the string in that control I replace. And I am using the same copy V, and I am going to use a new line, and then it is what is going to be written in our custom text box, and I am going to use just a second, and I am going after that. I am going to use get num and control P get num text box line. Select, and I have my panel handle and text box control, and I am going to put it in the address line because it is an integer and line is defined here, and then I am going to use printf the number of lines is with format D new line, and I am going to ask you choose a line to be replaced, and I am going to use the scanf because it appears in prompt with D, and I am putting in address I. And then I am going to use replace control P replace control P replace text box line, and the panel handle is our panel handle, and we are going to use in the text box control, and the index line is I, and the text is I have replaced this line, and I am going to use control I, and I am going to use printf with format S new line or not new line. You are going to use new line before, because here I have put something, but maybe it is not. I don't need this one. I am going to ask which line do you want replace. Or which word, because you choose a line and you are going in that line, you are going to replace a word. And you are going to scan F with a string and put it in WV1. And I am going again to ask copy Ctrl Z, copy and use Ctrl V, which word is replacer, and I'm going to put it in W2, and I am going to use delete Ctrl P, delete text box line, and the panel handle is our panel handle, and this is text box control, and the index line is I. Is delete text box lines, the line index, it is it must be Ctrl P, that one. We want delete the lines, and I am going to use the panel handle and the text box control, and the line index from 0 to -8, 1, and you can only right click on this frame, and here is the explanation that it is 0 base index, and in text control, text box controls, you are selecting and you are going scrolling down, deleting text, and here if you want delete all the lines, you are going to use 0 minus 1. If you want delete total lines or all the lines, you are going to use -1. Okay, and Control I, replace, and then after deleting, I am going to use rewind EFP. You are going to put the cursor at the beginning of the file again, and I am going to use while F scan F this time. F scan F EFP with format string and put it in our S1 variable is not equal end of file, and you need another parenthesis. If it is not, you are going to check, because we have asked which line should be replaced and which word in that line do you want replace, and what is the replacer. Now I am going to check if string compare S1 that we have scanned from the file in the S1 and W1 are equal. If they are same, then set control val with W1 and control I, and again this one copy paste with in a space. And after that, I am going to use another condition. If string of S1 and point are not equal null, it means that you have in your file you have a meaning which ends with the point, and I am going to use set control val with a new line. After this, if here compare, if it is not our word we want to replace, we are going to use else, and we are going to use all those things here. And I am going to use S1 here and put a space, and if it is not the end of if it is the end of the word, then you are going to use a new line. And what I want to do more, I am going to use I am done here in my while loop, and I am going to close EFP, and I am going to use foopen UFP equal foopen file name for write. And I am going to use a for loop for I equal 0, I less than line, plus plus I. I am going to use get, and I am going to select get text box. Get text box long length, that one, text box line length. Get text box long. Get text box line length, control P, yes, this is, and I am going to use my panel handle, and it is the text box control, and the line index is I. And the length, I am going to put it in size, control I, and I am going to use, this is a for loop, it must be there, and I am going to use allocate space, malloc size of char multiple by size plus 1, and I am going to allocate enough space for our character s, which is a pointer, and I am going to use get text box line. I am going to control P, and I am going to select that one, and it is our handle, panel handle, and it is the text box control, and the index line is I, and the destination is S. I am going to read each line and put it in S in that for loop, and I am going to use fprintf ufp with format s and s, put the put it in s. Now our for loop is the end, and I am going to use fclose ufp, and it is what I want to do here. Now I'm going to I have used a variable m, integer, and I have got an error. I declare here. Now it is okay, and I am going to run. It is connected to internet at my antivirus. Check if it hasn't any threat. Now it is the program is running, and I press part 16, and my text box is happier here, and I am going to open a file, and I have something in that directory. I use the caron load, press load, and it appear okay. I forgot to use line because I had an integer. Okay, I have received the error message. And I have and I am going here and stop it, and I am going to run again. And I am going to select the file and load. Now we are seeing that it is it appeared everything here, and I am going to I have 12 lines. Change choose a line. I am going to use line 2. I am going to choose a word D, and I am going to replace with A, and it appear here. And D, this is the second line. I have used A, this is A second line. And because after high I had the points, it appear new line, and I put something here. It is ends with point and new line. It appeared until the end. Okay, and I am going to I have used this one, and I am going to use the index pass out of range. Yes, because it is here. When you see here, when you see here, it has been changed. It is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 only lines. And in our description here, it was 12 lines. That is because I must use again that must count again. The number of lines in our text box control that everything going correct. Now I am going back. I am going to stop the program, push to stop, and I am going to run. And I am going to use this time I am going to use that, and it is here, and I am using the line 2. And I am going to use the replaces with A. Now it is going to go through and everything is okay. Before I am stop it or quit the program, I am going here and I am going to select, open the file, and it is the same as it stands here. It is the same. And okay, and it has changed my program. My program looked like before like that, look like so. I put this row to check something. Okay, it works. Okay, I cannot save it because the program is running, and I am going to use quit, and then I am going to save it, and I am going to use a point someplace. Here, a point, and a point here to see how it works. Save and close, and I am going to run again. I'm going to run again. My text box, it appear here, and I am going to use that file, and it is here, and I am going to use this one, D with A, and it has been replaced, and it is point here, and it is point here, and it is point here, and it begins new line, new line. Okay, okay, everything is okay, and I am going to quit, and in that place I am going to use a space. Okay, it was all in this tutorial. See you on next tutorial.